Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling a Charlotte SD20 colloid mill. Machines like these are used as particle reducers for a wide variety of slurry mixtures in the food and pharmaceutical industries. Today we'll be using the mill to create peanut butter using these peanuts and oil. This is an example of product that we've made earlier today and allowed to cool to room temperature. For more information on this colloid mill, call us direct at 630-629-9900.